New at noon, many residents in the CBD got an early morning scare as they had to evacuate a high-rise apartment building. New Orleans firefighters say there was a sofa fire in an apartment on the 25th floor at the Strand Apartments on Gravier Streets. Now, this happened around 6 this morning. The building's sprinkler system extinguished the fire as NOPD, NOFD arrived.